arms forward, looking good. Start adding the kick. Once you got your kick nice and steady, start adding the rotation. Three kicks one side, three kicks the other side. Now you can start adding your strokes. I want you to pause at the top, kick for a little bit, two, three kicks, and switch. Go. Looking good. Alrighty, now just hold that for a whole 25. Make sure you keep that head down, no problem.
And if you see here, your stroke rate, you're kind of coming slipping underneath a little bit. You want to make sure you get that good reach, wrist above fingertips, elbow above wrist, and make sure you're pulling right outside the body line for a nice strong